looks like a sprint race out here with the